Alright, Dan, I'm back. No freaking water.
Look at these two going at it! Nothing like a middle-aged throat fuck in a dingy back alley to prove romance ain't dead!
Getting the rest, oh wow. What the frick? We're in with intent. Vice President. Vice Servants. Alright then, let's see about this. DUI.
I'm not gonna look at that couple! Finally! Normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town!
Speedy offenser. Offenses.
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
Alright, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, alright? Stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Track is Chad Mulligan. To find where the park is coming, alright? Oh, I have to keep my hands on him. What the frick?
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. He should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the job. I ain't far away.
Wait.
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right. Good to see. I'm gonna get the call.
Hey, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck!
What's going on?
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on it, man, and let me know where he is.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive.
What happened?
Suspect going west down alley toward...
What's going on? He's dead. Oh, shit. And what's happening? What the frick is going on? Oh, crap.
Fuck, man. Hey, you my eyes, right?
Suspect back on Del Perro heading west. Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices.
What the frick is going on?
He turned into an alley off Del Perro.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Pilot boy, take us down. I need to see inside the building. Slow and steady. Camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve.
Huh.
You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
Nope.
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dawg. I hope this motherfucker in here.
Looks like a man leaning against the car to my left.
I'm on it.
Careful, my friend.
Hey, that ain't... Damn! You know, this place stink. Stank-ass motherfucker.
Del Perro, side of the lot. There's a man by a car.
I'll check him out.
He's riding something. I don't know what the hell. I don't know what the frick he's riding on.
It ain't Chad. This guy working on his whip.
Oh.
I told you I needed something. No, of course I'm not in a parking garage. I don't want to speak to the baby. I'll see the baby when I get home.
What the freak?
I'm kind of thinking it'll be about 18 years before the baby will say anything remotely interesting. That whole thing about me cruising has been totally blown out of proportion. The photos are misleading. Echoey? Yeah.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be him.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy!
Get off.
I mean... My baby... No, no, no.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least the ball, hurt.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit! And I spared this motherfucker!
We've got a 503 on Del Perro. Vehicle of the Black Turf Z-Type. Be advised, suspect is armed.
Don't worry, I'm hiding beneath the shadows. I use the night to cloak myself. I wonder what happened if you kill him though. Ah, oh, son of a... Oh, you bitch.
Go easy on the score, kid.
Man, it's hard driving. Ah! Watch me, bro.
Why do we need the cars anyway? I didn't pay attention to that. I know they want the money, but...
I know you think this car might be worth something? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Get away?
It's yours, man, enjoy!
Get away, get away, get away!
I mean, that car's a bit flashy for my taste.
My baby! No!
Sorry, my friend, is just business.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? We're just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars.
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. Oh, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just
say hello.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Oh, God.
So, the old hanging chat has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Attention, officers. We've got a 503 up Del Perro. Vehicles
have left trying to find opportunities to hide, but I don't know where exactly. I'm in a freeway, and that's really bad. Think, Leo, think. Turn off the lights and all that. What to do? What to do? Perfect! Right here, they were not suspected, dang. They won't even go over here. You see? Boom! Oh, so close. Haha. Can you, please, thank, oh, okay. Nice jet.
Oh, there she is. Well, you know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Franklin, you must stay loyal.
Just take any car and go.
Stay loyal to your friends. Fuck that. Hey. That was interesting. Alright. I did you a solid, kid. Martin Marco need help. It's a meeting. He wanted you. I got Trevor and Board. Don't mention it. I gotta go up to his ranch off Sosabella. Alright, any missions for me? For this kid here, there's one here though. I'll check it out. What the hell? It's quite far, but let's drive it all the way over there. Yep. Should I waste your time watching you just me watching driving this all the way over there, or? I do not know. Let's see. I'll find a taxi and say, drive me over there. They can't. You know, I'm gonna call a taxi right now. I'm gonna call a taxi. I have enough money. Taxi.
Hey, I need a cab.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Sounds good.
We. Hey, cab. Taxi. Oh, you're no taxi. Taxi. Rest of the enter taxi the passenger.
Where you headed?
Sandy Shores.
I'll get you there fast, buddy. Una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor. Pero los caprichos de ese amor, con el tiempo sin castillo y sin tierras lo dejó. Oye, el rey no puede ser feliz porque no tiene ni castillo ni amor. Oye, el rey no puede ser feliz porque no tiene ya su amor. Yo también contigo fui feliz. Mi amor y mi dinero te di.
Okay.